up, everybody? Doug Timmons, 18 Greens TV, back here again at Encinitas Ranch. Today we're on the putting greens. I'm going to give you one good, easy practice drill to use before warming up for a practice session or going out onto the golf course. So check it out. So here's what I like to do. I like to take 5 golf balls and put them around the hole in a circle about 3 feet from the hole. Then what I do is I start from the very first one, and you have to make all 5 of them in a row, or you start back from the beginning. Yeah, even if it is the last one and you miss it, reset them, start back from the beginning, and do it again. I mean, come on, they're 3-footers. Should be easy. But what you're going to find is that you're going to miss a few of them. So the more you work on this, the easier they become. I like to do the drills in 2 different ways. One, however I set them down, I just set up and I try to make them. Go around the horn and see if I can make them all the first time. The second way I like to do the drill is I go through my whole entire routine. Line up the ball, step back, walk into it just like I would on the golf course, and proceed all the way around the horn the same way that I do my routine on the golf course. So you're making all 5 of the 3-footers 2 different times. Don't take shortcuts. Sometimes when that 3 to 5 footer is on the line, you got some money on the table, you want to make that thing every single time. You're going to find if you work on this drill and you start making your 3-footers, it starts getting easy. When you get on the golf course, it's no problem. You just go through your routine, knock it in, go to the next hole. So take my advice, try this drill. 5 balls, 3 feet from the hole in a circle. Don't miss one. If you do, start all over. Doug Timmons, 18 Greens TV. It's a wrap.